Suppose that a devta comes here and we smell the aroma of the devta's body. We will faint unconscious. That is the bliss in the celestial forms of this material realm. And infinitely more blissful is the form of God. Right now, how will we get the bliss of God? Hence, we have to do sadhana and prepare ourselves. When the heart is a ready vessel, God then, by the Guru's grace, gives the yoga maya. And then the heart becomes, heart means ethereal heart, which means mind. It becomes divine.